In addition to giving a great musical performance, they tell me you also pulled off a brilliant fight. In the end, you captured the heart of the Duke. You guys are really special. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna be that easy. I was told to welcome the McBain Company. You can enter any time. Please come in. We're just walking out, though. Forte says, it's Uncle Edgar. You were late, so I came to check on you. Don't worry about the port. Altos delivered loads of freshly baked bread. People in Mooth will be alright now, says Una. We forgot... Oh, no. We got the musical score of Leon, says Forte. But they didn't have a resonance stone in the castle. It was our miscalculation. Forget about it. Come back with me to the store and take a rest. Okay. McBain told Edgar what had happened at the castle. I don't know how serious he was, but he said that he would break off all ties with Rish. By the way, says Forte, the son of the baker the Duke lost to at the marble contest... Yes, it was me, says Edgar. I'm surprised that the Duke even remembered the incident. I'm sure you opened up his heart. Finally, I can give you this. What? Says Forte. It's my gift to you. Oh, it's... a resonance stone, says Una. Forte and his friends received the resonance stone of technique. McBain says, so you had it all this time. I'm sorry I kept it from you. Technique without heart has no power. Heart will not reach without technique. It's the words Leon gave to my father, along with the resonance stone. Forte says, heart will not reach without technique. McBain says, the theme of this resonance stone must be technique. That's why it's called that. Heart and craft are two sides of a coin. Forte says, you wanted to make sure that we deserved to have the resonance stone, didn't you? I'm sorry, but you were right. Well, you're right. You already have some resonance stones imbued with destructive power, right? All resonance stones are double-edged swords, not merely the ones with such powers. Abusing them will lead to disaster. Really? Those who wield the resonance stones must have a pure, unclouded mind. That's why I was monitoring your actions in Pensola. Please forgive my suspicion. I see, says Forte. I'm glad we didn't do anything bad. But why do you know so much about the resonance stones? Well, I can't tell you anymore. Understood, says McBain. We won't ask you anymore. Edgar says, if you continue to follow the footsteps of Leon, things will become clear to you in due course. Thank you for your help, says McBain. We'll head for Riatom Island. We should be able to catch the ferry by now. We can say goodbye to Altos and Mooth. Thank you for everything. I pray for your safe journey. Oh, by the way, why don't you take the leftover bread Altos brought back and eat it on the ferry? Okay, Forte received the fresh bread, but he said Altos came back with extra bread. But we're going to say goodbye to him in Mooth. Is he coming for a second... Is he making a second trip? Or is something messed up here? Forte says, thanks. Oh, it's so kind of you, says McBain. By the way, you'll be visiting Marcheros, won't you? There's a bakery run by Headman Matthew in the town of Cavaro in Marcheros. He taught me and Altos' father how to bake. If you ever run into trouble near Cavaro, you should go to him. Oh, that's assuring, says McBain. We're always traveling, so it's great to have someone we can trust on our way. We'll see him if we need. I'm sure I will. Okay, so is Altos here or no? Okay. Maybe he came back... I don't know. McBain says, if we continue to follow the footsteps of Leon, things will become clear to us in due course. What does it mean, says Forte. I have no idea, says Una. McBain says, is Edgar's family related to Leon, or is there something else? Something else, says Forte. It can't be. Forte says, what do you mean it can't be? McBain says, well, I'm not sure yet. If we continue to follow the footsteps of Leon, things will become clear to us in due course. Huh. We went back to the starting point, says Forte. Things will become clear to us in due course. He's like mulling this over. It means something. Do we want to talk to him again? Should we see if anyone else wants to talk? Say anything new? Before we leave again? Runka says the bakery opened, but we still have problems with the menu. I wonder when the situation will improve. I wish the Duke would show stronger leadership and do something. Why should we suffer for the party of the rich? No way. No way, man, no way. I want to listen to the fat man's performance again. You do, huh? That is most unfortunate for you, because he is gone. It seems the port of Mooth is still crowded. I hope my sister boarded the ferry without problem. Forte says the ferry service should have gone back to normal by now. Yeah, she was refused off the boat last episode. Then she should be okay. Oops, I became a worrywart. It's your fault, sis. Yeah, we'll check over the whole town, because they're saying new things now. We won't check the shops, though. And I think in this town there's nobody just, like, there's no wandering people. The soldiers of Pensola are coming back from their outpost on Viatam Island. Does that mean the Duke of Pensola has finally come to his senses? I believe so. I believe he follows through with what he's saying. The Duke of Pensola decided not to attend the party organized by Rish. That's great. It's a wise judgment. Nothing good comes out of a relationship with a corrupt merchant like Rish. Yeah, I guess now he finally realizes it. Oh, let's look at this stone. Because every time I remember, we're in the middle of some cutscene or something. Technique. Resonance stone given by Edgar and Enverin, says Envolin. Raises allies' evade rate. So we'll give it to... Wow. Their evade rate? Well, that's their hit. What's hit? I thought evade would be the same as avoid. AVO there? I don't know if that's their chance to hit. What I want to do is think I can put her avoidance back. So then we can take... this Mirage Mail off, but I actually don't have anything else to give her right now anyway, because we sold the other armor, whatever the armor that was. I forget. Finally, liquor came in. I'm sure the regulars will come back, too. I can't wait to serve my customers. Well, that's good. Can't wait to serve your customers. That's someone who really enjoys his job. Viscount Eagle is coming back from Dogarna. Peace and security will return to Pensola. Good. Good, good, good. Gulp, gulp. Pah. I love hard liquor. I haven't had such a strong drink in a while, but why am I getting dizzy so fast? Because your tolerance went down. tolerance went down, and now you're not used to drinking like you did. Oops. I didn't know I could get stuck behind a barrel like that. Listen, listen! My dad is coming back from Ryotam Island. Really? That's great, Sazuna. Yes, I'm happy. I have so many things to tell him. I can't wait for him to come back. Awesome. My husband and the others are coming back from Ryotam Island after having been relieved of their guard duty there. The bakery is open again, so we can welcome him with a feast. They only sell bread, though. Gotta find some stuff to put on that bread. Kill some monsters and fry them up, put them on the bread. Item shop. Please come to Enverin again. We'll all be waiting for you. We promise we'll be back, says McBean. Be careful along the way. I wish you a safe trip. Please come back and play for us again. I'll be waiting. I think that might be everybody. Oh wait, nope, not quite. Hi, hey, have you played before the Duke? I hope it has done something to him. Yes. It gave him extreme flatulence. It was most disturbing. It gave him projectile flatulence. Alright, we're heading back. I was hoping we'd get teleported back there. But we'll just see the countryside and avoid monsters. Maybe we'll get in one battle. Just to... for variety. They're so bashful. Very, very bashful. Yeah, we'll fight this one. Why not? Octees! Oh, I've surprised the enemy! I'm not gonna use my... Look at that, we broke him. I'm not going to use the special moves on these things. Oh, it's frozen, that's right, from his sword. And maybe I will hold on to that sword for a little while. So we'll finish this one off first, then get the frozen one. I'm sure it would thaw eventually. Full meters all around. Waiting for that big challenging battle. We can just let them all go. That other bridge, yeah. What about that locked chest? I hope we didn't miss anything. I mean, maybe that spare key we found, we could have used it on that one chest where we found the... I think that's where we found the gloves? Wolf's glove? Maybe we could have used it either there or there, but not both. Don't know. Oh, that's... that's it. But we didn't pick up any key for it. We got a resonance stone. That's... wouldn't make sense if a resonance stone could open it. Unless it's like for a lock-picking technique. Let me just go look. Why not? There's nothing in here. It's just... gotta make a way around. Locked. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe we will end up back here and we'll have a key at that point. Alright, let's go back to Mooth. Mooth and Squirrel. That sounded weird. We must find Alto, says Forte. Where is he? Let's check out the inn, says McBean. Una says the bread has arrived. I hope everyone is happy. They were like, well, it's just plain bread. I mean, do they even have butter for them or anything? Troy says, is that so? The Duke of Pensola promised to cut his ties with Rish? The Duke of Pensola may have made the promise, but things won't improve overnight. All I ask is for the ferry to arrive on time. We can only work hard and wait patiently until things get better. She talks a lot, that one. They say the same thing. Is that so? The Duke of Pensola promised to cut his ties with Rish? The problems at the port will be solved then. What a relief. Peace will return. Okay, he's the more optimistic one then. Wow, really? The Duke of Pensola amended his conduct. I'm so relieved. We should have shipments of supplies to cook food. Yeah, there's people dying around here. We'll talk to these people last. Oh, that's, what's his name? Altos. I wonder if many passengers will come. Forte says, yes, of course. Many of them, one after another. Woohoo! I want to see Mooth crowded with people. I want to see this place be a place full of life. And you want the older kids to play with you. Standing here, watching the evening sun, I remember watching the sun setting over the horizon from Riotam Island. My hometown is alive in my memory. So are my friends I had to part with. He bravely fulfilled his responsibility as the head of the island. No matter what they say, I know that. Even if the ferry takes me to the island, I will never go back there. My hometown is only alive in my memory. That island only exists in my memory. Well, I guess we'll be going to visit your memory then. No, he means it's changed so much that it's... sometimes you can't go home again. Before we talk to Altos... Altoids. Let's check in on these people. No, not those people. I think that's it for this section. Yes. If you would like to purchase a boarding ticket, I see that you already have a boarding ticket. Thank you for your kind advice, Sazuna. They say that the ferry will be arriving soon. Why don't you wait on the pier? I'm gonna save here, but I'm pretty sure it's not gonna let us go. It's gonna say, wait, we have to talk to Altos. Just in case. I don't want to miss talking to Altos, but I want to see if we can get back there, and if not, what is said. I'm a beta tester for the game. Like, 15 years after it came out. Hey, Forte, shouldn't we say goodbye to Alto, Sizuna? Oh, I forgot. I'm sorry, we can't enter the pier yet. That's okay. The ferry hasn't arrived yet, so take your time. Okay, let's go talk to him. Thank you for relaying the message to the baker. My customers enjoyed the bread. They kept saying delicious. In my trade, the saddest thing is to see customers suffering from hunger. I'm still talking. I guess we gotta step back here. Hey, Fortang. The ferry will be arriving soon and the passengers have gone to the pier. They love the bread. They told me to thank you. That's good, Sizuna. How about you? Did you perform well at the castle? It was perfect, says Forte. Forte explained what had happened at the castle. I see. You did some great things. I hope the Principality of Pensola will return to normalcy and become a better country. Oh no, says McBean. The ferry has arrived. Una says we must hurry or they'll leave without us. I'll walk you to the pier, says Altos. Oh, Altos joined the company. Alright. But what about the mark on our names? Are they gonna let us go this time? I mean, we didn't exactly clear that up. We just wondered who they were and that was it. Is it in here? Oh, yeah, I didn't recognize the outside. Oh. Whole bunch of people returning to their posts. They're soldiers at Pensola, says Altos. The ferry has already arrived. Please hurry. Alright, you can go. What happened to the soldiers we just saw, Sforte? You know what? All the soldiers who were sent to Riatam Island have returned at once. I'm so busy. Okay. There's no line? Oh, this is not the ship. This is... Okay, the line would be over here. There's a line. It's funny, says Forte. That's funny. A vulgar sailor says, what's going on? Why are the soldiers of Pensola coming back? The nasty sailor says, it looks like all soldiers who are guarding the island have been relieved of their duties. I don't know what's going through the Duke's mind. Something right for a change. Oh, Miss Reptia. She says, what are you doing here? Forte says, it's Reptia from Bozuro. Una says, this also Principal Forgeon of the music school. Ripthea says, you look like you've been discussing some unpeaceable things. I'm tired. Could you let me get on board now? The nasty sailor says, shut up, noisy bird. All right. You'd better be a guest. What's your name? Are you speaking in your sleep or something? Ripthea says. What did you just say? That ship is a public ferry. I don't have to disclose my name to suspicious folks like you. Say that again? Principal Forgeon says, they tell us that you've been denying general passages from boarding the ferry. I want to know why. Donk says, yeah, we can't take this anymore. Mattia says, I've had it with you guys. Shut the hell up, says the vulgar sailor, or I'll silence you noisy chickens. Why does he keep referring to people as birds? What's that? Eek! Says Mattia. My goodness, says Donk. Oh, they're taking out knives. Forgin says, you pulled out your sword. That's not a civil way to manage things. Thank you, Mr. Obvious. Hush your mouths and just line up. Forte says, save it. You'll look foolish wielding a sword like that here. Who are you? It's you, Forte, Ripthea says. The principal says, nice to see you again, Mr. McBean. Hello, says Una. No greetings, says the vulgar sailor. McBean says, all of you, please calm down. Let us handle things. I think we can trust you, says the principal. Please deal with them for us. Teach them some manners, Ripthea says. Fight time. Fight, 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 fight. We all have finishing moves. We're going to clean these guys' clocks. We've been listening to your nonsense, McBean says, and what you're saying is just laughable. Don't you know that the Principality of Pensola has already declared that it will sever all ties with Rish? Listen, down-and-out ex-pirates. If you don't want to get arrested by Pensola soldiers, just stop fussing. What are you saying? You don't know anything about that, says the vulgar sailor. The nasty one says, Tuh, you're such a smart-ass, Grandpa. Let's beat them up to set an example to others. I remember them from the castle. They could have been nominated for the audition. I don't care. Let's do it. Okay. You're gonna be sorry. Sailor encountered? Sailor A? Wait. No, one should be vulgar sailor and the other one should be nasty sailor and what's the last one? I forgot. I was like, where's the dog? It's like under the graphics at the bottom. We're gonna interrupt left and right. Rock crash. Charge dog. Now we still have, what's her names? Shining Arrow! It's only gonna get one of them though. Wow, still kicking. Well, these guys finally get a chance to go. Let's hit Sailor B. And then there was one. Finish him off, Una. Yay. Pretty good XP there. Damn you, says the vulgar sailor. The nasty one says, I've lost. What about the third one? Doesn't speak? There, good, says Donk. I feel so good. It's all good, huh? Sham says, you guys are all great. Do you feel great? Pensola soldier says, what on earth are you doing? Who started this? The passengers and guests all say, those sailors! Nasty one says, huh, we have Rish on our back. They'll release us right away. man's voice says, "Sorry, but that's not going to happen." Is it the Duke? Yeah, I think it is. And this is the Viscount. I think it's the Duke. No, it's the Viscount. I didn't do the special voice because I didn't know it was him. "Viscount," says Forte. "Viscount Eagle. Has your wound healed?" says Una.
"Yes, I'm all fine now. Now that the Duke has begun changing things around for the better, I can't stay in my bed. Take them."
"Yes, Your Highness." Wow. Everyone's here. "Leave me alone. Let me go," says a nasty sailor. The soldier says, "Who do you think this man is?" "He is an important vassal and the Duke's best friend, Viscount Eagle." He has a funny name, but that doesn't stop him.
"I already received reports on your villainous acts. The Principality of Pensola is now a changed nation. Your wrongdoings will not go unpunished."
So it's a little hard doing that voice. The vulgar sailor says, "No, our luck has run out." Hmm. You bash him around a little bit. Just watch him go.
"Mr. McBain, thanks to you, the Principality in Pensola is now a changed nation."
You like saying that, don't you?
"Thank you very much."
"Oh, well, it's our pleasure. I'm flattered."
"Thank you too, Forte and Una."
Una says, "Oh, we didn't do much." Forte says, "We just..." The principal says, "We hear you did great things in Pensola too." Ruptea says, "That means you made a name for yourself in Cantus earlier, right?" McBain says, "Well, not quite." The principal says, "Then in Bo's Earl, too?" Ruptea says, "Yes, they were a great help." Forte says, "We should quickly get on the ferry before Grandpa gets carried away." "I totally agree," says Una. McBain says, "We just made things easier. That's it. It's all thanks to people like the Viscount, who never gave up hope. Remember what Leon said." Eagles, well, you're gonna know, because I'm doing the voice.
"No matter how shaken you may be, do not let your mind be disturbed. Persevere, and you can play a powerful melody." I now know what it truly means.
McBain says, "The Principality of Pensola certainly has a bright future. But remember, you must travel a rough and thorny path to get eventual peace and prosperity."
"I'll remember that."
Una says, "We must say goodbye to you too, Altos. You've done a lot for us." Altos says, "Thank you too. I had a really good time traveling with you." Forte says, "I wish you could come with us to the audition on Viatom Island." Haha. "With you, Altos, the McBain Company has nothing to fear. Thank you for the kind words. But I must continue my training as a baker. I must concentrate on that career now." It's almost a departure time, the non-nasty and non-vulgar sailor says. "You don't look like one of Risch's henchmen," McBain says. "Oh, please. They stormed onto the Grumble and took over control of the ship. I don't remember how many times I wanted to kick their butts into the sea." "Oh well, let's not go back there. We're leaving." Alto says, "Forte, your journey in search of the footsteps of Leon will certainly hone your artistic talent and make you a better musician. Treasure every moment of your journey and make every experience a spiritual nourishment. I know you'll become a brilliant performer. Altos." "See you at the contest in Cavaro," Altos says. "I'm sure you'll be much better by then. I'll work hard myself not to be beaten by you." "Well, what about concentrating on your career as a baker?" Forte says, "All right, it's a promise. So long, everyone."
"I look forward to seeing you again."
Forte and his friends left the Principality of Pensola, seen off by Altos and Viscount Eagle at the port of Mooth. The ferry Grumble resumed its service and headed toward Riotam Island, where the merchant Rish will be throwing the party. The Grumble. Didn't this music show up on the boats of one of the other games? It sounds familiar, like, but we haven't heard it for a while. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. Stay tuned for next episode. We'll be looking around the ship and maybe getting to Riotam Island, finally, we've been hearing about for so long. See you next time, guys, and always, seek adventure.